Good afternoon, everybody. We are in Manchester. It's my first time in this city, my first day out exploring. I've never been here before, and I'm trying to stay alive and not get squashed by these, as I call them, huge yellow bananas. They sneak up on you from behind and make a Tuesday pancake day out of you. Today is Tuesday, I believe. So yeah, I'll have to be careful, and I'm not used to them, so I have to be careful walking around. Otherwise, we are going to explore the city center today. I'm in a place called Piccadilly Gardens, I believe. This should be center of Manchester. Look at that yellow banana crawling out there. I'm joking, guys. What can I show you? I'm gonna walk this way and see what we can find. Right now it's middle of March. It is getting a little bit chilly here. I can feel wind on my face, on my hands. I'm already cold starting this walk, so hopefully it will get a little bit warmer as I walk fast. Shopping street here. I just had lovely lunch in McDonald's, as you do. So I'm nice and full. I just need to warm up now by walking because it's getting proper chilly. Oh my goodness, it's getting busy. It's around 4 p.m. I believe. Today is a big football match here in Manchester. Football fans are already going bananas in, I forget the name, Old Wellington pub in that area. I shall go and explore a little bit later. Just finish a live stream from there. But the internet for live streaming here is very, very bad. especially in this area where I am now. So that's why I'm doing a pre-recorded video, and yeah, that's far better quality and my time better spent.
Thank you.
Oh my goodness, I can hear those football fans from here. Let me see.
Find out for me that watch you told you that I look at the channel, how much it has taken to you.
Important of the world.
Good, good, good. I'm just gonna stay here, guys, for a minute. Come back here later, since the match doesn't start until 8 p.m.
Thank you.
doing was a different game.
Looks like an Indian restaurant there. I love Delhi. That looks good. Oh, this goes to the airport, imagine. That's good. I see them empty most of the time around the city. That's a big contrast to public transport in London in peak hour. So lucky them who live in Manchester. They're building something near the station there. Probably some flats. That's what it looks like. And let's go back to the busy part. I don't want to turn somewhere and get lost, so it's better to go back where I know and walk up all the way to Victoria Station. Thank you.
Yeah.
You want to say hi?
Yeah.
Of course you do. I love you guys. She's shy. Look at the shy girl. Shy girl.
Where's it going?
YouTube.
What's your name?
It's Girl in Paradise.
Girl in Paradise. I'm going to follow you.
Good girls. See you later. Ciao. I bought this in a different country, but you can buy it anywhere. It's gimbal, this one.
Alright, thank you very much.
No worries. I'll be back later. That's nice. I love it. Looks very nice. Thank you.
excuse me for that.
Oh, that's good to know. They got rings here. Yum, yum, yum. I've never seen a shop like that dedicated to wings. That's always a good thing. I'm hypnotized by the wings. I shall be sampling them later for sure. Thank you. And we hear music from Kate Bush. I think it's Wandering Heights or something like that. I can recognize the song, but I have to talk over it. I can see the train station now. My first time here.
Come for the
woohoo!
So quiet as well. He was supposed to be here. It's our anniversary tonight. I'm not going to feel bad. I was up there early. I was actually up there early too.
That'd be cool with you too.
I wonder if I could go in the station and just have a quick look, since I haven't been here before. Let me see if they're gonna kick me out. Anyway, it's been 42 minutes, so I'm willing to risk it. The video can finish any minute now. Victoria, what is it? Victoria Piccadilly Station, something like that, in Manchester. It's freezing, absolutely freezing, and I see those guys, or the guy with short sleeves, oh my goodness. So there is stuff to eat for people, that's good. It's a seems like a big train station. I thought I could come out through here. Apparently not. Piccadilly Mall, Terrace, Sainsbury's. So let's have a look at a station from here. Thank you. So yes, boys and girls, ladies and gents, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. See ya.